The Spear of Destiny is already in play. You cannot win. It is prophecy. It has been foretold that the Brotherhood shall bring in a new Dark Age. Join us or die.
The Brotherhood shall bleed upon my blade!
Holy fuck, there's a lot of them. Take care of it, will you?
You are blind, which is why you could never find the Spear of Destiny. Only in the dark can you truly see.
Get rid of them.
Come to the dark and join us.
I shall never walk in the dark.
Oh, shit!
Destiny is already moving towards its fate. It will kill the host. You cannot stop us.
Your wickedness shall be your undoing.
This isn't me. It's something else.
I bleed.
Thank you.
feels no pain.
Something's happening.
This was the best the host could muster to fight me. You are unworthy of my time. Children, do your worst.
Fancy a game of hide and seek?
I'd rather play Slaughter the Lambs.
You were born as one. You shall die as one.
You should never have come here.
Kusanagi will not be denied!
My brother and I will be your end!
Let's pursue the cowards! I bleed. The hound feels no pain.
Such a feeling. Pain. Help me.
Feast. Thread Kusanagi. Pathetic mortal shell! No! Kusanagi will not be denied! die together! Manifest. Oh, this will help us find where the Spear of Destiny is headed.
That manifest you found? We tracked every package and they all check out except for one that was headed to the Manhattan Trust. We did some digging and guess who owns it? David Graves. Guy's some kind of billionaire, owns the TV station and a bunch of other shit. Look, Jackie's heading down to the boardwalk by himself. He has no idea about this Spirit Destiny crap. We gotta help him. So let's take it out before it ever reaches Jackie. Dolfo will meet you down at the bank. Come on, let's go get this Spirit Destiny.
Now that's more like it.
Bad news, guys. Graves got half a lower Manhattan on lockdown. They were expecting us. Somebody must have tipped them off. All right, looks like you're gonna have to try something new for a change. Blast your way in there and kill everybody.
Keep your guard up, you hear me?